Okay, this is an attempt at Billiards University exam two master's level. This is the same 8 foot table where I took exam one. So off we go. Myself a score sheet. And drill one, one through seven. Okay, off we go. Ooh, dear me. That needed a second invite, didn't it? Just a bit more angle than I wanted there. Okay. Stay out of that middle pocket, that'll do. Seven on the opener. Missing the ball. Okay, off we go. Ooh, there I go, that certainly wiped its feet. ball. Okay. Drill two, that's good. That drill two often gives me kind of a hard time, to be honest. All right. Drill one, drill two, now. Eight ball layouts, I mean nine ball layouts. Just need a nine ball. Okay, off we go. Loading. Almost gonna club at it. Oh, thought I missed that. Yeah, the full lean into it body language there. Okay. This one. I have to admit, I find this layout pretty tough. Goes. Trying to bump that seven with this opening shot if I can. That kind of opens things up a bit, but it doesn't always go right. Oh, that went pretty right though. That's exactly what we wanted. Except I got a real straight shot on this five. Ooh. Yeah. Take anything there that gives me a look at the six. Oh, damn it! I got the bump on the seven I wanted, but I just, that's disappointing. 6 and 2, you can't be low as 2, so I can't do better than 8 now. Since you can't be low as 2, you know, then that 6 I scored. Oh, well, yeah, can't do better than 8. Can do a lot worse than 8. So, pressure's on here not to waste that 6. Need another 6. Ah, oh, dear. Okay, so what am I at here? All right, off we go. All right, so again, I'm trying to get a little bump here. Ugh, and I didn't get it. All right, now we gotta work. Please step the rail. Oh. Boy, I think I can just make that. Give me a look at the 9 ball. Not in the pocket. Come on, slow down. Slow down. All right. That was kind of not the way you're supposed to make that run, but got away with it. I missed the middle pocket bump I was playing for. All right, now stripes. 5 stripes in a black I need. Okay. Center. One more. All right, off we go. Whoa! I was trying to leave that about here. I have to play these in the opposite order by the look of it. Wow, I kind of went. Kind of had a crazy blaster shot there. Let's see if we can get a long, sneaky one. Now. rubber balls. Yeah, I just one boomer. Boom. Just hit them miles further than intended. Okay. Solids. Two. Okay. A funny shot, but I just keep having a lot of problems with playing it the conventional way. Way too hard. Yeah, way too hard. Number four. Okay, so eight's the best we can do on that, but she's lineups are a bit disappointing, but here's the last of them. Okay. We've got the cue ball, 8 ball tantalizingly close to the pocket, and then that on the rail in the center. Move these out of the way. This one in the one position. That's all my stripes. Just make sure. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. And now obstacle solids. We've got several of them in this one. So okay, that's it. All right.
this is in the wrong order, but it to be done. Oh, I think I'm okay to bump that. It's just like eight ball rules, so I think that's attempted score. Pocketed legally. Okay. You aren't allowed to contact the obstacle balls. There it is. Okay, so that's okay. The bump on this drill is okay. Fortunately, taking advantage of an easy black. Six on the last one. Still doesn't score me. Oh, actually, it does. Lowest plus second lowest, so that was eight before. Lowest plus second lowest is still eight again, yeah. That six doesn't count for anything. Okay, well. Counts in my mind. I made a decent shot, which is what I'm trying to do. So, yeah, it doesn't really matter. The balls go in here, they're just. This is just a snooker safety kind of drill. I will use the one ball though, because it's the one I've been practicing with. And there we are. Alright, so this is a bunch of safety shots. The one ball's always here. We vary the white starting here. Okay. Off we go, two from each position. No potting balls in this drill. Stay behind. Stay. Slow down. Oh, just. Yeah, you can't hit that. One was good. Number one hidden. Same again. A bit soft. I think that's soft. Keep rolling. No, miss. Okay. All right. Now we're in the. So this one's the same, and this one's. Okay. All right. Two goes from this position. Whoa, slow down. Slow. Oh, rats. Missed. Right line again. I mean, I hit the right line every shot so far. I just overhit two of them. All right. Underhit two of them. Yeah, two overhit, two underhit. Damn it. Didn't get either of them. All right, so nothing from position two. That's a bit rubbish. Position three is right below it. Here.
Slow down! Goodness me, I'm just bashing everything. Too hard again. That's four in a row. Come on. That's just frustrating. Come on, Peter. Gentle, but not so gentle that you miss. Slow, slow! Get a bump, there we go. That one counted. Good, stop the rock there. Never play nine ball. All right. Next one. Position four. Halfway here. Right. Yeah, that's good too. That's the easiest position. Gotta get those two. Now, finally, number five. That's good. A bit soft. Bounce, bounce. Ooh, that's close. I can't tell there. I think that's good. I'm going to try and hit it.